Do I have sound? Yeah, all right. Okay, everyone, the final and most exciting thing is going to happen. So please come and listen to the talk about flying cars and commuting through the clouds. Great to see everyone. Thank you for coming. Today we're going to talk about something important. We're going to talk about changing the way we move, changing the way of transportation. We're going to talk about Jetson 1, which is the first to market flying car, which we're showing to all of you over there. So after the talk, please come by and say hello to all of us. My name is Rikard Steiber. I'm an investor and advisor to Jetson. And ever since I was a little kid, I dreamt about flying. I wanted to put on the cape like Superman, fly out and save the world. But I realize that I'm not the only one. How many here has ever dreamt about flying? Okay, so everyone dreamt about flying. This picture is when I was training to do zero-G flights. So I've been working hard to realize my dream. But I realize it's not my dream. Actually, there's been other people dreaming. You have the Wright brothers, who flew for the first time for over 100 years ago. You had Leonardo da Vinci, who had his flying machines. You had Icarus, who flew too close to the sun. So actually, flying has been humanity's oldest dream. And Jetson 1 is the Tesla of flying cars. So through recent development in drone technology, battery technology, software, and artificial intelligence, we can make the dream of flight come true to everyone. So the Jetson 1 is the first affordable personal electric flying vehicle. It's only $98,000. You can fly 100 kilometers per hour. You can fly up to 450 meters. And you have a flight range of 20 minutes. It's classified as an ultralight aircraft, which means that you and I can fly this without a pilot license. It's a vertical takeoff and landing vehicle, so you don't need an airport. You can essentially land this anywhere. Jetson has become the most loved and most popular vertical takeoff and landing vehicle on the planet. We had world coverage around the world. We have over 49 million views on our YouTube channel. We have sold 325 of these units. It's $98,000 and with a down deposit of $8,000. So we worked really hard to make this a safe and fun experience for you to fly and make it really, really easy. However, safety is our number one priority. So as you will see, the vehicle has a race cage similar to your Formula One car to protect you. It has a triple redundant flight computer. It has a ballistic parachute. It also has radar and avoidance detection to make sure that you are safe. In our world today, there are many, many challenges that we talked about here at FII. But one of them that I found particularly interesting is by 2050, two-thirds of the world's population will live in cities and urban areas. That is 7 billion people. Can you imagine the traffic chaos that we would have? It will be insane. The potential pollution will be catastrophic. I don't know if you know, but in America today, the average person spends 54 hours per year stuck in traffic. 85% of these trips are less than 15 miles. 90% are single occupants vehicles, one person in the car. This is not sustainable. I think we all are dreaming about a different future, a future with less traffic and less pollution. And in order to make this dream a reality, we need to invest in sustainable transport. It could be trains, could be electric buses, where we can transport many people at the same time with minimum climate impact. However, there is also an opportunity to have sustainable transport, not just on the ground or on the sea, but in the air. So So today is actually a very exciting time for sustainable aerial mobility. We're seeing the dawn of electric planes, electric helicopters, air taxis. There are many use cases where moving things through the air is more efficient than on the ground. We also have personal electric mobility. And Jetson is your personal aerial mobility. It's your flying car. But it's not just for individual or personal use. There are many professional use cases where this vehicle could be very helpful. We're seeing things like public safety, first responder, defense, logistics. Imagine that there is a car accident. Imagine that you need police or ambulance to get there very quickly. Having a Jetson would be a much more efficient way than trying to get there maybe with a car. However, we believe that the early adopters that will start this new revolution will be you, the early adopters, the change makers. You will get the Jetson first. We're looking to sell approximately 2,000 in the next few years. And we're also hoping that you, Luis, will buy one. So the dream of commuting through the skies is a reality. And I want to end with a short little video showing how commute will look in the future. So you now you'll see the two founders, Thomas Patan and Peter Tenstrom in Tuscany, driving home from work, one with his nice Ferrari and one with his Jetson. Let's have a quick look. Let's play the video. So if you dreamt about flying, the dream has become reality. Thank you very much for coming.